All right, time to continue on with some more of Resident Evil 2's Claire's story. So this is where I left off last time. And I already forget what I was doing. Oh, that's right, I gotta go upstairs. You're not getting in here, so don't try. Alright, time to release the steam. Poor dude. Sucker, burn. Here we are back in the offices again. Now we got our detonator. Oh, this is the internal memo, which I already opened. Drive again, and oh, more acid rounds. Great. Oh, no, wait, hang on. Oh, no, wait, they're right. There's a medkit in here. I can spare it. Got one spray for another. Great! Diamond door, which I'm not worried about right now. Perfect. You know, it's funny, I don't have any of the icons yet. You'd think by now I would have one. Oh yeah, time to get rid of the barricade. Down he goes. Someone's here. Oh, you. recognize the lady now. The lady, bow and arrow rope. Medallion. Okay, I know someone. Oh, Jesus Christ. Freaking scared the Jesus out of me. Here, have some acid, dude. Second medallion, but I can't get it yet. My inventory's full. That's right, there's our statues.
leads underground. Good. Get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Okay, Marvin. Thank you. I promise. Do you need help? Here, can you take my hand? Sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Gonna cut it with this.
Okay, now would be a time for first aid. I always found this fight harder with Claire.
You'll get to see her again soon. So, where is your dad?
He worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and... That's a good thing, right?
Is it gonna work? What made you think that was gonna work?
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Shut up. Tie. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry. Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You heard her, I swear to God, my brother is stars, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Must be where that guy came from.
Alright, got the map. So this is where, this is one example of where the scenery changes. Oh, this is a new item also. Raccoon Monthly, June issue. Attention all Raccoon City heroes. Who's the most feared yet respected man in town? The answer should be obvious to any resident of our city. That's right, it's Police Chief Brian Irons. The man that scares the bejesus out of criminals everywhere, and stern father that loves every last one of us sinful citizens. The good role model. Chief Irons is known for his great charity work, including big contributions to the orphanage, support for abused women, art preservation, animal conservation, Let us know if we've missed anything. Just when does our great hero sleep? When asked, the city is my extended family. I'm just doing what I do for my family, Chief Irons said with a soft smile. Really? About as soft as a box of nails.
Bastard is the police chief?
guess we're gonna have to come back. Right now, let's just get moving. So just like before, we gotta get the power back. Oh, so this is just like before. That's gonna help tremendously. You know what I could do is go back and put the other gun in storage. Oh, this Mr. Raccoon thing again. So we're gonna need a key again. Somebody here. Hear him. Oh, good Lord, you again? Yeah, burn, sucker. Burn. Christ. dead. He is down for the count. Boards. Autopsy record. Oh yeah, we've already read the autopsy records, so... Flashbang Guard is more important anyway, so... Oh, Jesus Christ! Here, have a grenade, buddy! Good God, that scared the bejesus out of me.
Seriously?
Boom. That's what you get. Oh, that's real nice. This. I'll be back with some more inventory management. Jeez. Ah, yeah, so now we got the new and improved grenade launcher. If you want to call it that. Now we're on the other side of the police station. Great. See if I miss anything else out of here. We're moving on. Inside his office. Copy of emails to Chief Irons. Police Chief Irons, as thanks for your unwavering support, I have disposed a small sum in your account to use as you see fit. I hope I can count on you to maintain surveillance over your subordinates, especially the ones who survived that mansion. Get rid of them if you must. WB. Police Chief Irons, I ran into some trouble with Umbrella Headquarters. The suits want to take the fruit of my research away, but don't worry, this will all blow over soon. You just keep doing what I tell you, and everything will be alright. Police Chief Irons, you are to up the security around your lab, my lab. Your muscle heads are to shoot any suspicious person on sight. Doesn't matter if they kill them or even if they're Umbrella employees. I'm so close to completing G, and no is going to get in my way. Police Chief, get your together and do your job. I told you I need more security in the sewers. Don't you know how critical of a time this is for me? As for the money, I can pay you whatever once I take over, but not before. Why don't you get that? Never forget how expendable you are. Wow. Looks like somebody fell into Chief Iron's disfavor. Nice office, by the way. This. Taxidermy log. White-tailed deer, male, approximately 6 years old. Place of capture, Arclay Mounds. Length 6'1", weight 353 pounds. Pleased with how it turned out, but I'm getting tired of working on these puny things. Maybe time to move on to more challenging animals. Siberian tiger, male, approximately 4 years old. Place of capture, Khabarovsk Krai. Well, anyways, length 9'6", weight 529 pounds. I nearly came when I sliced its yellow belly open and its warm guts spilled out. I still smell of wild beast. This is the life. Pig, female, 22 years old. Place of capture, Raccoon City. Length 5'3", weight 110 pounds. The specimen's body is soft, sweet, and white all over, and it's all mine forever. Lovely. Well, anyways, it's time to move on. Ooh, there's the big kitty right there.
Thank God. The key card.
Oh, but it's hanging in there. But I don't have the right items for it. How do you suppose he got a dodo bird? Unless he bought one. Repair shop letter. Oh, this is about the clock tower. Alright, so we already know about that. Relief. Alright, so there's a heart key in there. There's our heart key. Great. So this is the other side, where the big dude was. I probably shouldn't have thrown that board away. That should do it for good measure. What a coincidence. I talk about wooden boards and look what I come across. A wooden board. Oh, another flashbang. Funny how resilient these zombies are when it comes to headshots.
What the fuck?
I Alright, so there's the gear. But I just don't have room for it. Yet. Okay. Well, I guess I'll have to put the red jewel back for now. Don't know why I didn't think of not storing it in the first place. So I'm outside the balcony. I got the blue herb. Now it's time to go down in the world. Just for good measure. Well, I haven't had enough, I see.
You bastard! Bastard!
one of the herbs. Let's come back for the other. Well, look who it is. It's our good friend, Mr. X.
I'm back. Jesus, remember me? Yeah, you remember me.
But you know, this whole time I've always wondered what goes through his mind. You know, like, what could he be thinking? I mean, it's hard to say. Alright, so I really want to go, I want to go back and get that herb so I can get another red-green herb combo.
Thank you.
That's another one of these things. Oh no, wait a minute, I can go back and store stuff. Duh. Yeah, I don't need all these herbs, so... Alright, perfect. Now I've got plenty of room. But it's good to know that I have herbs on hand, just in case. Just like before. Right. Perfect. I can go back to storage and get the other get the storage panel opened. Great. Good lord.
Oh no!
That's only gonna get the big guy's attention. Get out of here. See what I mean?
Hey, it's good to see you again. Just hold still for 1 minute, alright? I'm just gonna hurt you, okay?
Hey, see what I mean? We gotta play this game of cat and mouse again. Tom and Jerry's got nothing on this. You know, I also kind of did want to take the longer route anyways. Just so I can lose him. Here. Channel 3's gotta be opened. Oh, I already opened that one. Oh, good God.
What the hell is up with you?
Two more for good measure. You're still not coming in, dude, so don't even try it. Oh, there's more for the interrogation room. I didn't have to think of that. And there's also another couple of places I need to go to. Now that I think about it. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Running, 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 running. Feet, don't fail me now. Press room is where I gotta go to now. I haven't been in there yet. I'm just gonna let him have this one, you know? Unless he comes after me. I'm just gonna let him have this one, you know? Just gonna let him have this. Just gonna let him go. Oh yeah, there's the safe too. Thank you. Yeah, I knew I was missing something. Alright. Jesus Christ. You know, you stupid liquors really gotta stop doing that, man. That's not cool. There was something strange about the safe room. Unless it's the other side of the Unless Claire doesn't get the club key. I mean, I don't know. Alright. So it's all the way back. Oh no, wait a minute. There's a storage room. Not far from here. We got the stars badge. Oh, it's a thumb drive. Nice. Oh, that's right. I gotta go back to the storage room. One door. Oh, wait. Wrong way. One door I missed. And I have the heart key. Alright, here's the first part. That's the first. Now I just need one more. Oh, Jesus Christ! That came out of nowhere! Good God, dude! Good God! Scared the bejesus out of me. Jesus. That was unexpected. Okay, so now it's back to the Star's office. Letter to Stars members. I think this is a new one here. To my bestest star buds, how are you all doing in that drab old man station? Hanging there against old irons? Me? I just got back from a date with that. Oh, wait. Oh, no, wait a minute. It's a letter from Chris.
This does not sound like Chris.
And there's our submachine gun. But I have no ammo for it, so... Oh, wait, yes I do. It's all stored up. Alright. Oof. Alright, now I gotta go to the clock tower. I have to go all the way. Wait. Unless this door is already open to begin with. Yeah. But I have to take care of a few things first. I have to get the gear back. I'll take this for later. Okay, so it looks like I have to get the jack now, which of course I don't have. Unless there's more doors I have to unlock. Yeah, that one I can't get in. Like I said, that's my next destination, is the clock tower. So I guess it's back to all the way over here. unless I have to go back to the parking garage. That shouldn't have to be the case, though. One. I gotta go find the other. I'm gonna go back down. Actually, before I do that, it's a good opportune time to save. With Claire. So I know I need to get the jack. So yeah, I don't think I can go into the generator room. So maybe not. So now I gotta figure out exactly how to get to the clock tower without the jack. Boiler room's inaccessible. So what's the break room? Those are all part of Leon's story. You're still not getting in, dude, so don't even try it. Records room, that's right. Duh. Completely forgot all about that. Oh boy. He's around here, isn't he? Yes, he is. Jesus Christ. Dude, I can explain everything here. Just don't get mad with me, alright? I had nothing to do with it. Get away from me! Here we go. There it is. There's the jack. Get away from me! Jesus Christ, dude. Thank you. All right. Now it's time for the clock tower. Oh, dear God. No. Does this guy not have anything better to do other than chasing me? I mean, seriously. Does he literally have nothing better to do? All right, for the love of God. Yeah, I missed. I'm just gonna avoid you guys. Get off of me! Okay, so there's the clock tower, but I wanna unlock the storage room first. Oh no, wait, I don't have to. What am I thinking? Oh, you know what? I think I've seen enough. I'll give you guys an acid bath. So just hold still. Jesus! So I gotta do this all over again. Lovely. That's alright. God. How could this get any worse? Well, for starters, you can turn off your flashlight. Oh, one reason why he can spot you so easily. Clever. Very clever, my friend. Oh, good. Now he's back. I'm just gonna let him go. Alright, so I already know about the repair plan. We're gonna need the large gear again. That's where I need the small gear. Oh, I'm on the other side. So I need the small gear now. Well, I got tons of items to spare, so... So that's one problem solved. Part. Great.
That worked.
Alright, so it's now all the way back to the office. This way's faster. I'm just gonna ignore you. I am just going to ignore you. Oh, good! Jesus Christ! Oh, this is... Oh, rock and a hard place. Here, you keep it. I'm out of here. Keep that knife as a souvenir. I'm not coming back for it. Keep it. Okay, so I guess I have to take the long route then. Alright. Right, got the pass.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
has to be a way out of here.
Oh, this part I absolutely hate. So you have to get out of here without being seen. Weird. I could have sworn that was the solution. God, there was stuff up there too. I flat out ignored. Okay. So between the triangle and star, I have to end it. Okay, here we go. There we go.
What is this?
So that was barricaded. So yeah, like I said, I absolutely hate this part. Because you have to stay out of his sight, and that's not easy.
Key.
What's this? Tom's diary. February 5th. It's been 2 months since I sent that letter to Oliver, and all I've gotten back is not a zip. Then again, they're all like that once they get adopted. But he's living like a king in some fancy folks home and forgotten all about us. Really thought Oliver was different, that he'd be my friend for life. Guess I'm just a fool. February 8th. Anne sat all the little kids down and told them a story today. She said, all the kids that get adopted are turned into food for the boogeymen. That's why no one hears from them ever again. Not sure where she gets her ideas from, but she sure got the mind for writing trashy horror novels. February 13th. There's something weird going on around here, and it's not just because of Anne's stories. Don't get me wrong, I've been in worse places, and this place is funded by some big drug company. But why can't we call people or go outside? Why are there so many doctors around? What's with those shots every day? It's almost like we're... February 14th. I'm getting adopted. Me. Most people go for younger kids, so I figured I was too old. But I can't say that I'm not a little happy. Who am I kidding? I'm totally sick. I say goodbye to this place on the 20th. I'm going to try my best to be a good son. Someone my new mom and pop can be proud of. And on February 19th, Oliver came back in the middle of the night, all messed up, screaming, help me and stuff. I didn't even recognize him at first. His face was all peeling and melted off. He's with the teachers and doctors now. It's just a skin thing, they say. He'll get better soon, and then we can go on adventures together again. Huh. Stairs. Oh, the table's broken. Can't go back. Then again, I'm probably sure the door is locked anyway, so... So I guess back downstairs again. Well, one thing I didn't point out is that if you do get spotted, you have to start everything all over again. I probably would just save it here just in case. Oh, temporary's back this way. I think this note here. Blank's diary. If you're reading this, go call Coise. Boogeyman's here. Every Bobby. Many bark, Boogeyman's here. Elk, they're coming. Elk, me mommy. I better save it here just in case. So that way, even if something does go wrong, at least I don't have to start so far back.
Help! Somebody, please!
stupid bitch! That's a dead end!
There is a place to hide. I just don't remember where. He's coming. He's not happy.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
You know, one thing I don't get? Why didn't she take something to defend herself with? Like a piece of glass or something? I just don't get it. Solid snake, she is not. Oh boy.
I see you.
No!
I'm gonna.
Game over, Sherry.
No!
No. You are trapped. There's a little raccoon thing here, but I can't do anything. I wanted to show that anyways, just in case you get caught.
It's all over now! Door's locked!
I wonder if I'm supposed to get the key from when he's not looking. Forget how you do this.
Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Not 100% sure.
I see you. You are gonna wish you were dead.
Jesus Christ. Like I said, I absolutely hate this part. Because I had trouble with this before. And you really can't hide. One more. This is my last try, too.
Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Just
gotta be here somewhere.
God damn it!
Yeah, I don't know what to do from this point. I just don't know. Because I'm screwed if I keep going. Oh no, wait a minute, here we go. I should have realized.
Son of a bitch. Please. This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself. Now!
Okay, there we go. Behind him, you know? I mean, honestly, that's the last thing you could.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
I'll just let the screen go a little bit longer.
Wilson.
Nice try, Sherry.
What to do, I want to get at least away from this part. I want to get this part done at least.
Where the fuck is my key? I see you.
Okay, I was supposed to use that key after all. And if she was smarter, she'd be running a lot faster too. Not just a simple jog. I mean, like, I don't know, all you know what. Earlier.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole.
Alright, that's gonna do it for this session here. Whew. Alright, with that, thank you to those who watched. I'll see everyone next time.